are heading to Big Bend National Park. We would probably just drive through it. And they really, most of the stuff opens November 1st. And so this will be perfect timing. There's still areas that might close, sounds like, that won't open. But it'll be nice to finally see if it's worth going back to and staying a while ever. So this morning it was 61 in our campsite. Right now it's 45 away from the ocean. Big old ranches out here now, it looks like. west of San Antonio, it doesn't come down this far. I can see the silhouette of the hills off in the distance to the north. This is just all flat scrubland. Lots of cactus. Not much. I don't even see cows. I know there's a big lake we'll come up on eventually. It's part of the national park system. It's a national recreation area. So that'll be neat. Maybe we'll have to stop there and try and eat lunch. So we're in Uvalde, Texas. Definitely a different world down here. Square. So we're on 90 west now for 65 miles. Yeah, this is a big town. Probably the first town we went through in 60, 70 miles. COVID testing back there.
Driving for 5 hours.
stopped once for diesel and coffee, and that was it. That's pretty neat. This is one of our better views. So we just ate lunch, parked in the boat parking lot, but they have these nice picnic tables. Oh, look at the ocotillo blooming. Little red flowers. So there is the lake. Wow, so that little marina is almost empty of water. Steps going down there. And that's the bridge we're gonna cross. A little bathroom here. Also, there's houseboats down there. That's pretty neat. So this is Amistad National Recreation Area. So we're only seeing half the lake on the right side of the bridge. It's just as big, if not bigger, on the other side. Wow. Pretty neat. Alright, took a little side path to get a little closer. I don't see any houseboats down there, but somewhere there's houseboats, it says. This is the boat ramp. A long way down. I don't think we'll go down there. Ranger station. So here's some more boat parking. And there's a nature trail here. I think it's a third of a mile. Go down a few steps. If we had more time, we would definitely do it. Ah, so there's another dock down here. So there's all these little coves that they put docks in. That's really neat. And over there is a giant parking lot where those buildings are. Not sure what it is. Be neat to see this with the water high. It's very neat. So this dam, or this lake, is made by a dam on the Rio Grande. So part of the reservoirs in the US and part of it's in Mexico. And if these numbers mean anything, it's on the Mexican side, 28 miles long. And the Devil's River comes into it on the US side. But they have Seminole Canyon State Park and historic site farther down the road. So we're gonna cross the lake on the bridge. We might have to stop there. And there's a cave archaeological site. There's all kinds of stuff here. Looks really neat. Would be fun to have, they have houseboats. It'd be neat to have a houseboat down there. Castle Canyon. They have petroglyphs on the walls. One last look. Yeah, we definitely have to come back here. All right, so we're gonna. Oh, so those mountains in the distance, I don't know if you can see them, that's looking south into Mexico. That's probably 50, 60, 70, 80 miles away, I bet. But we're gonna try to get to Big Bend National Park today. Might do it all tomorrow. There's so many things to stop and see. We haven't figured out where the visitor center is for this place. I'm not even sure if it's open, if we do find it. So, no stamp, it looks like. Oh, Zoe was glad we stopped. She ate food, went to the bathroom, got her pets, watched birds out the window. So, see you later. Oh, so it looks like there's a picnic area on the right. I don't know how to get there though. Now we're on the bridge. Oh, you might have to go left back there to get to all that. Like you're going to the dam. I wish I would have stopped there.